Ladies and gentlemen, this time we want to show you how to have a party. Lift your hands up in the air and let the music take control, take control, take control.
Hey everyone, what's going on? October 13th, 2017, 10:02 p.m. East Coast time. Good evening everyone, I'm TV Guy Jay. Welcome to Storm Force Games. Hi everyone. I'm still sick as a dog, so expect a lot of coughing tonight and a lot of clearing my throat. I apologize in advance. Hopefully one of these days I'll get better. Who knows? We'll see. But hey, so here's the deal. Like, Discord's been down all day long, or most of the evening anyway, and apparently it just came back up about half an hour ago, so I'm pretty excited about that. So anyway, if you guys got some error messages earlier, wasn't my fault, it's all on Discord. They've been, you know, kind of shitting the bed lately. So, I think everything's working again, and I apologize if you weren't able to hang out in our Discord earlier tonight. Tonight, we are going to play some retro games. We are going to start off with Super Mario Bros. 2 right now, the U.S. version of Super Mario Bros. 2. So, let me jump in here and fire that up. There it is. While we're doing that, let's go check on the chat, see who we got with us tonight. Super Mario Bro T, Sebs. Good evening, everyone. Thank you very much, Sebs. Really appreciate that. Also with the table flip, drop your phone and you put your hands in the air. Oh, nice. Guys, good evening. And welcome aboard. So here we go. We're going to play Super Mario Bros. 2 for a little while. And then later on, we may switch into something a little different. We'll see how things go. This was one of my favorite Mario games. However, it was the one that I played probably the least. Whoa. I'm not fantastic at this game. Shit. shoot. Damn it. The POW block! How you doing? Great music, though. Oops. Boom, 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 boom. I'm also playing this with a Super Nintendo controller, so it's a little bit different. One of those issues with the Super Nintendo controller is that it likes to add in button presses that I don't necessarily ask for. We'll go this way. So Sebs, they actually did make... They made... Oh. See, the button press. I'm pressing left, but it gave me the up. They did actually make an original game. Super Mario Bros. 2, the original Super Mario Bros. 2 was released in Japan, and it was like a sequel to Super Mario Bros. 1. It looked very much like Super Mario Bros. 1. However, what happened was, after it was put into some test markets here in the United States, it was determined that it was too difficult for us American players. So what happened was they ended up last minute remaking Doki Doki Panic into this game. So yeah, the original Super Mario Bros. 2, I mean, it's actually a pain in the ass game. It is very difficult. Shit. Die, bitch. Awful at this thing. Excuse me. I don't know. Come on, Pidget. Look out! Oh! I forgot about the fourth one. I always forget about the fourth one. Do 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 do. Oh no! God damn it! It's very weird, because in the original game, I don't think that the key respawned. That's funny. Balls. Yeah, the masked guy was kind of a butthead. What? Oh, what a bitch. Climb the damn ladder. That goddamn mushroom. And again, I didn't want to push the, didn't want to push the up button, but it gave me that up button anyway. Whether I wanted it or not. Come on, Birdo. Chick on chick. Little girl on girl action. Awful. I like what kind of does that, kind of drops the two lead channels. Aw, you sneaky bastard. Ah. Oh, come on. Oh boy. Bum 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 bum. This controller's giving me a lot of trouble. Ah. Oh, yes. Suck it. Miss those cherries. Ah, fuck me. Well, that didn't last long. I will obviously try again. But this time I will use Luigi. It's-a me, Green Mario. Oh, I start from the beginning. Damn it. Had I known that, I would have gone Mario on this one. actually, you know what? I did not post a note. I will have to do that here in just a moment. Let's listen to some great music while I do. There we go. Spread the word a little bit. Wave Riders here. Hello, hello. I am... I'm still feeling like garbage, but... I'll survive. Today is probably the crappiest I've felt since I've been sick. But I mean, I'll live. Oh, Luigi is tough to play on this. No! Fuck! Give me a break! I mean, it's nice to be able to do that, but... That's better. And the gang's all here, guys. How you doing? Ariel's in the chat. T-Don is here. Hello, everyone. The chat is quiet today. Yeah, I just now posted links that we were live. I forgot. So, I'm a little bit late. The whole squatting to turbo jump thing, like, that's very strange to me. Ariel's on her way back. Later on, we'll probably play a two-player something or other. Ah! This is going to be a tough one. Alright, there we go. Discord was down earlier today. I believe at last check it was back working again, but... yeah, it looks like the whole thing was down. Everywhere. Oh my god, look at that. 3 stars. Juice. My magic clear juice that I can hide behind. It's very weird. Go with Princess on 1-2. Pidgeots. Now remember, Jay, there's four of these guys. There we go. Oh, that's a good place for it. So as soon as you drop the key, the masked guy flies away, which is pretty cool. Guess he doesn't hold a grudge. Yeah. Oh, every time. Two in a row. That's funny. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over here because every time I drop that over there, it puts the mushroom in a place that I can't get to. This time, it didn't even show the mushroom, so. Lesson learned. Thank you very much, Sebs. Really appreciate the help with the sharing there. Very much appreciated. Alright. Bring it, bitch. Out. Get my heart. Nope. Got the cherry first, so it gives me a one up. Nothing there. No help there. Swing and a miss. There's another cherry. So I got six lives right now. That's pretty cool. Alright, I think I decided on Luigi for 1-3. Reason for Luigi is this, because he can jump forever. Except for when he fucks up like that, then it's kind of stupid. Ah, you bitch. So I was hoping for, I was hoping to get enough time to install a couple more games on this system. But I didn't get around to it. I was going to install Paperboy for NES. It was one of my favorite games growing up. And I was also going to install Mario is Missing, which is a great SNES game. I used to love playing Mario is Missing. I think it was the first game to feature Luigi as a, like, as a primary character. Like, by himself. Come on, get in there, jeez. Hello! Aww, bummer. Hello, Justin. Welcome. You're here on a different Bowser. I like that. Alright. I have died several times. There's nothing here for me. So I'm gonna keep on rolling. I've already gotten all the fun stuff that I can get. Yeah. Take that, and that, and that. Shitballs. Is this a warp zone? I forget. It's not a warp zone. Oh yeah, the chat bug. Yeah, that is kind of annoying. I could see how that would be a little frustrating. Die, pink shy guy. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like Shy Guy. He's one of my favorite Mario Kart characters. But in this game, he's an enemy, and I don't like enemies. I take these little plastic mushy rooms here. T-Don's over here lurking. Oh, I forget you can boost up through these. So I have to get the key from up here. Oh boy. Oh, you know, the timing couldn't have been any worse on that. Damn it! I forgot. Just set this down here. Fucker. That's really strange. Oh, come on, dude. And there's my heart that I need that I can't have because I don't have it. Fuck. Did the same exact thing I did last time. You'd think I'd learn. All right. Fucking around, that's what it gets me. So I just burned through like 5 extra lives here. Pretty excited about that. Go me. Fuck me. Hello, Hobo Batman. Welcome. Nice to see you as always. Hopefully I can get some extra lives here. Not a chance. Oh, that would have been sweet. Nothing there. Nothing there either. Forget on this one. I think Mario is the one to do on 2-1. Snake! Snake that fires bullets out of its friggin' mouth. That's pretty fun, huh? Really? Last life. Boom, boom. Later on, T-Don, thanks for dropping by. Dig down through the sand. Make sure you switch sides here. You're done, son. Aww, maybe I'm done. That's a one. Oh, that's a whiff. And I lost my audio. Oh, shit. I lost my game audio. And I know why, because my cat is playing with my cords. And every time I move my cords, I lose my audio in my ear. You guys can still hear it. I can't. Oh, wait a second. I think she really screwed it up here. Yep, she really screwed it up.
Or he really screwed it up. Cat, get out of here.
Hello, cat. I wish you would not play with my cords. All right. We will go with this. Hopefully this works. Nope, it doesn't. What happened? Something bad happened here. And I don't know what it is. But I've lost all the audio coming out of my game system. And you guys have too. You guys can't hear it either. So what's the deal? Technical difficulties. Let me see if the audio is working in my ear and then I can troubleshoot this. All right. So I can hear stuff. It looks like it's a problem with the actual system here. So that's a game over anyway. I'm going to reboot this. And we'll see what happens. So that was kind of a bummer, but it's actually okay timing, I guess. We might switch games here and go play some Mario 3 or something. I don't know. Let me get into a game here and just see. Alright, so the audio's there now. I just have to re-enable my talkback. Which for some reason is still not working. Alright, something's wrong here. I don't know what happened. Oh, I think I know what happened. Alright, guys, I gotta kill stream for a second. Don't go anywhere, don't refresh, don't do anything. I'll be right back, alright? Okay, Alright, guys, I don't know if you can see me or not, but I have to reboot my computer, which means it's going to split stream. Don't do anything. I'll be back in a few minutes. It's going to take about 5 minutes for me to reboot.